Lucas Matisse is one of the strongest punchers who destroyed everyone in his family. In the fight with Danny Garcia for the in the 11th round, Matisse knocked Danny's mouthpiece out of the ring. This part as a result of this decision, Oscar missed one of the most recognizable body punches in history. Superiority.